video doesn't do justice to
Pardon?
What we are doing.
Huh.
Video doesn't do justice to what we are doing.
Yeah, it doesn't. Yeah.
The colors and everything is blurred.
But when you take a photo, you can really enhance it.
Enhance it, yeah.
So this is a good choice, huh? This car.
Looks goes really nice with white. You should get one of those wheels, you know, where you can put the canvas, four color, and the spin it. Then it will give a nice spin texture.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm not sure. I've seen in the videos people doing that. Or you can hang the painting, pour the color, and then just spin the painting on the roof.
I mean, maybe we'll make a shape out here or something, the Buddha or something. But that you can always add later. But what I like is what you can do also with your fingers. So, then this becomes a kind of focal point also.
Maybe this pattern you can fill in with gold and with a brush.
Perhaps. Yes. Now it's interesting.
Yeah.
It's a so John will ask, what is it? I don't know what it is. Another one here, or not? You do one here, I'll do another one.
Looks nice in frame.
Yeah.
Looks nice in frame.
If you, you shouldn't fill it in with gold totally, because otherwise the texture goes. You know?
Yeah, yeah, maybe like outline or very, very the thin brush. Not saying completely filling. This is also nice, faceless man with eye.
Yeah, but you
do like that. It's you see here.
It doesn't
look. Here. You see? This eye is out, looking upwards.
Yeah.
It's like giving an illusion of eyes are looking upwards. It doesn't look like it's...
Okay. So this looks like... Then this shouldn't be here, down here. No,
doesn't matter. Maybe eye bag.
Eye bags!
He doesn't have face, but he has eye bags.
That's nice. Yeah, anything you paint should be beautiful. But I think this one, this one should be up. It shouldn't be at the bottom.
What? The eyes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah. So giving the illusion of eyes are looking upwards, and then his entire this chaotic face with the pattern looks nice. I like it better this way than
down it only.
Then you can see from top to bottom.
But should I make a Buddha face here or not? If that is so, we shouldn't like this. We shouldn't be there like this. You know? It's meant to be like the bottom. Those eyes are usually closed, half closed. They're never fully open.
This is add little white on the pupil. Thank you.
God. That's my God.
Eyeliner.
It's not Buddha.
It's not Buddha.
Yeah.